Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Kindly remember to subscribe, like and share. My name is David and today we are going to talk about the 10 completed projects in Africa that shocked the world. The world is in amazement of the several massive projects that are located in Africa. These projects rank among the most challenging engineering endeavors the world has ever seen. Due to their size, luxury, cost of engineering work and architectural design and implementation difficult, these enormous projects have astounded the world. Therefore, it seems improbable that these 10 massive projects were finished in Africa. Here are the 10 enormous mega projects that were finished in Africa and startled the world. Do not forget to let us know what you think about these initiatives on the comment section. Number 10 on the list is the Great Manmade River in Libya. In 1953, Libya made the unexpected discovery of vast underground reservoirs of potable fossil water while conducting oil drilling. A large network of underground pipelines and aqueducts that convey high-quality fresh water from prehistoric subsurface aquifers was started by the Libyan government through the Great Manufactured River Authority in 1983. Deep in the Sahara Desert, the $25 billion project included the largest reservoir in the world, with a diameter of 1 km and a capacity of over 24 million cubic meters, as well as a 250,000 pipeline network with a total length of 4,000 km. Reservoirs and other structures, corrosion control, power, operational support, and maintenance provision. The enormous man-made river, often known as the Eight Wonders of the World, is a network of pipes that transport water from the Sahara Desert to the coast of Libya, where the majority of Libyans live. This mega project in Libya was initiated by Colonel Gaddafi, who laid the foundation, and the project was completed within his tenure. Number 9 on the list is Al Boraq bullet train in Morocco. Morocco Al Boraq is the first high-speed rail service of its kind in Africa. Al Boraq connects Tangier City, Morocco's main port, with Casablanca, the largest city in the country, over a distance of 323 kilometers. In the year 2018, King Mohammed, the 6th Moroccan king, opened the bullet train after 10 years of preparation and building by the Moroccan National Railway Company. The two classes of the train provide passengers a variety of comfortable features including air conditioning, designated luggage places, spacious larro, electrical outlets, and individual seats with headrests created by a French firm called Sito. By moving at a speed of 320 km per hour, the railway line has been able to cut the distance between Casablanca and Tangier's journey time from 4 hours and 45 minutes to 2 hours and 10 minutes. Al Boraq is the fastest train in Africa. Number 8 is the Suez Canal in Egypt. The Suez Canal is a man-made waterway that travels from the Red Sea to the Indian Ocean. It connects the Mediterranean Sea to the Red Sea, making it one of the busiest shipping lanes in the world and a crucial part of the international trade. Ships sailing between Europe, Asia, and East Africa can take use of the canal's shortcut, cutting the route from the Arabian Sea to the UK by 8,900 kilometers or 5,530 miles. A French engineer, Rene Intubeon, who was at the time working in Egypt, first proposed the concept for building the Suez Canal in modern times. A total of 1.5 million people worked on the project over the course of 10 years, starting in the 1930s at the farthest northern point of the canal in Port Said. Many people around the world were surprised when Egypt successfully finished building the Suez Canal in 1869 despite opposition and raw interest from some major global powers and financial institutions. A higher mortality rate during construction and numerous technical, political, and financial issues. Number 7 is Tazara Railway in Tanzania. This is one of the spectacular projects ever completed in Africa. The bi-national Tazara Railway connects the Southern Africa Regional Transport Network to the port of Dar es Salaam in Tanzania and provides both freight and passenger services between Tanzania and Zambia. The Tazara Railway is the only railway that connects East Africa to the Southern Africa, as well as being the longest railway in East and Central Africa and one of the longest in all of Africa. At the time, China made its largest foreign infrastructure investment with over 50,000 Chinese contractors and 60,000 African construction workers worked on the Tazara Railway, which took over 330,000 tons of rail and 89 million cubic meters of rock and mud to complete the trains. On its 1,860-kilometer railway route, the Tazara Railway travels at a maximum speed of around 110 kilometers per hour and has 2,225 box culverts, 320 bridges, and 93 train stations. Tazara Railway is often considered as one of the greatest engineering efforts since World War II. Number 6 on the list is Egypt's new capital city. Just 45 kilometers or 28 miles east of Cairo is Egypt's future capital city. An entirely new administrative capital is being built in Egypt. The $58 billion project, which was started in 2015, is intended to serve as a hub for public sector and the financial sector. Egypt wants to persuade some of the 20 million people who currently call Cairo home to move to the new metropolis, which has a room for 6.5 million people. In this new capital city, there are 25 commercial districts, 21 residential districts in this smart city. The new city boasts many man-made lakes, a recreational area that is twice the size of New York City East Central Park, and 90 square kilometers of solar energy farms. Extra features in this new smart city are a technological park, 40,000 hotel rooms, a theme park four times the size of Disneyland, 2,000 educational facilities, 1,250 mosques, 663 hospitals and clinics, and new international airport are some of the other standout features. Number 5 is the Medupi Power Station in South Africa. The Medupi Power Station project is a new coal-fired power plant being built in South Africa in Riport province. Most importantly, the technology used to run the plant significantly increases the efficiency, resulting in lower usage of the natural resources. For example, the boilers and turbines at Medupi Power Station can operate at higher temperatures than those at other coal plants thanks to the supercritical technology erected in stages. The 9 billion power plant, which produced 4,764 megawatts through its 6,794 megawatts turbines, was fully finished in 2021, making the largest power plant in Africa. Number 4 is the Nairobi Expressway, Kenya. The Nairobi Expressway Road is one of the exemplary new projects in Kenya and East Africa. The 27-kilometer toll road was constructed under the public-private partnership between the Chinese government and the Kenyan government. This road that cuts across the capital city was initiated and constructed under the leadership of the fourth president of Kenya, President Uhuru Kenyatta, and was completed within his tenure. The construction agreement was that the Chinese government was to collect a toll fee for 25 years so that they can be able to recover the cost of construction. The road that connects Westlands and Mlolongo through the airport was financed at a cost of $668 million. The magic of the road is that it has reduced the time period covered from the capital city of Nairobi to the major airport, JKIA, from 1 hour to 20 minutes. Number 3 is Dangote Oil Refinery in Nigeria. The second biggest oil reservoir in Africa after Libya is found in Nigeria. The continent is a major oil producer. However, the country's economy is hampered by persistent lack of refined petroleum products, which causes filling stations to be empty or to only provide relatively low-grade fuel. Nigeria is now building one of the largest refineries in the world to address this issue. A game changer that will accelerate Africa's development and strengthen regional integration in West Africa is the vast, majestic Dangote oil refinery. India Engineers Limited, the project principal contractor, started work on the project in the year 2016. The project was to reach a significant milestone in December 2020 when the largest crude distillation column, a processing tube, the length of a football field and weighing as much as 320 elephants, will be erected. By the end of the year 2022 or in the early months of 2023, Dangote Oil Refinery is anticipated to reach its daily processing capacity of 540,000 barrels of crude oil, which will be sufficient to meet the local oil demand in Nigeria and supply markets abroad. Number two on the list is the Gautrain, South Africa. Gautrain is an 80-kilometer express commuter rail system that connects Cape Town Park, Pretoria, and Johannesburg in Gauteng Province, South Africa. Construction of the project was intended to provide an innovative public transport system that is integrated, optimized, and both enables and supports Gauteng Province's long-term sustainable economic growth. Gautrain maintains the highest standard of security measures similar to those employed by the modern trains in Europe and the US, with a wider objective of industrializing and modernizing the region. The safety of the passengers boarding the train is ensured by installation of more than 650 cross-circuit television cameras on the trains and in station areas. The Gautrain is one of the fastest trains on the continent and travels at a roughly speed of 160 km per hour on the high-speed rail line. Number one on the list is Quarzazate Solar Project in Morocco. The solar power complex, also known as the Null Power Station, is a diesel fuel auxiliary system that is situated in the Tazara region of Morocco, around 10 kilometers from Quarzazate town. It is the largest concentrated sun power plant in the world with 510 megawatts, and it is made up of four connected solar mega plants. The solar power facility, which has a 6,178-acre footprint, created over 1,000 jobs during construction and 60 permanent positions for operation and maintenance. This mega project that is financed by African Development Bank at a cost of $537 million on phase one is being constructed by Saudi and Spanish contractors that are building the North Concentrated Solar Power Facility, and is expected to cost $2.5 billion at the end of the project. The goal of the Quarzazate Solar Power Station project is to initiate the development of CSP technology in Morocco by constructing phase one of this mega project. You now have it, and these are the 10 completed projects in Africa that shocked the world. You can let us know what you think about them.